I'm Dr. Ali Imran, Assistant Professor, Editor for the Disease Digest. Doctor, can you please briefly introduce yourself, your name and what area you are covering first?
I'm Dr. Nighat. I work as obstetrician and gynecologist at Khan University Hospital.
And now after seeing you, I mean, it was such a wonderful experience for me as a doctor, male, that you told the people that how exercise, stopping smoking, activity, increase your brain, blood supply. Where did you get this concept that you should promote healthy lifestyle along with the medication and other advices in the gynae or, you know, pregnant women?
Okay, thank you for your question and your encouragement. I believe that there are many things, in fact 80% of diseases and can be resolved through healthy lifestyle. When patients come to me, all of them want to be fit and healthy first.
And what are the main components you address in healthy lifestyle, with high diet and exercise?
Of course, diet, exercise, restraint, having self-control.
Sleep, as you were mentioning.
Good sleep, of course, and refraining from unhealthy things like smoking, etc. So.
And when it comes to diet, it is a part of life. What diet you tell everybody who are healthy or even sick to take, and what oils we should promote?
Okay, I usually tell them no oils, because most of the oils are polluted.
Like olive oil and sunflower, what
maybe
about them?
Maybe a little bit, but okay. Not necessarily. Lots of fruits and vegetables, and like Kate Middleton does, once a week maybe raw things.
Very good, clean and raw things. And what about nuts? Uncooked. Because I believe in America they promote nuts like walnuts and...
They are empty calories. For us, they are a lot of empty calories, because once you start, it's difficult.
And for protein replacement, you recommend fish. And like lentils and the legumes?
Fish.
Twice a week they recommend, but
once a week
might. And is there any special message as a physician, mashallah, you're from Aga Khan, to local population, global, as a gynecologist, for the good health of women?
I have women who say it's difficult for them to exercise, they don't have space, they cannot go in parks and...
So what do you recommend them when they say?
In their room.
Just have a movement. Don't have to join. Excellent, Dr. Saab. And it was such a pleasure seeing you. I was not a woman, but you know, something very unique I saw.
Thank you.
Congratulations for doing that. Thank you very much.